Hey guys, I'm Nisha Homi and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm sharing a healthy, crispy, crunchy, oil-free and eggless ragi naan kattai recipe. This ragi naan kattai is a healthy snack for kids and for the whole family. So without wasting much time, let's get started with the recipe. To make ragi naan kattai, into a cast iron pan, I'm adding in 1/2 cup ragi flour. And I'm lightly roasting the ragi flour. And once the ragi flour is lightly roasted, I'm removing it to another plate. In the same cast iron pan, I'm adding in 1/4 cup of besan flour, also known as chickpea flour, and I'm lightly roasting this. And once the besan flour is lightly roasted, I'm transferring it to another plate. Since there are lumps in the besan flour, I'm sieving the besan flour into the ragi flour. Now I'm going to allow the besan flour and the ragi flour to cool down. As a sweetener, I'm using rock sugar, which is also known as kalkandam in Malayalam. Into my chutney grinder, I'm adding in the rock sugar. I'm going to powder the rock sugar. Okay, now the rock sugar is nicely ground. So I'm going to measure 1/2 cup of rock sugar. So I've measured 1/2 cup of rock sugar and I'm adding it into a bowl. Into this, I'm adding in the roasted besan flour and ragi flour. I have already soaked 20 cashew nuts for about 15 minutes. Now into the same chutney grinder which we used to grind the rock sugar, I'm adding in the soaked cashew nuts. Add in 1/3 cup water. Into this I'm adding in seeds of 5 cardamoms. So I'm just removing the seeds like this and adding only the seeds. And now I'm going to grind this into a smooth paste. The cardamom flavored cashew paste is ready. So it's a thick cashew paste. Now into the flours, I'm adding in 1/4 teaspoon pink Himalayan salt. Add in 3/4 teaspoon baking powder. And I'm lightly mixing this up. Add in the ground cashew cardamom paste. Give this a mix. And I'm mixing it really well with a spatula. This is the consistency of the batter. I have already lined a baking tray with parchment paper. Place 1 tablespoon of the cookie dough onto the parchment paper. 1 tablespoon of the dough. Sprinkle some cashew nuts on top. Bake in the preheated oven at 180 degrees Celsius. For about 15 to 18 minutes or until done. The cookies will slightly flatten once it starts to get heated. And the naan cuts are baked perfectly. You can see that the sides has browned a little and the cookies has flattened while it was baking. So I'm going to transfer this to a wire rack and I'm going to allow it to cool completely. So I'm going to transfer the naan cuts into a wire rack. See how crispy the eggless and oil-free ragi naan kattai is. So So guys, do try this oil-free and eggless ragi naan katai recipe, and don't forget to send me pictures on Facebook and on Instagram. Don't forget to like, comment and share this video with family and friends. Thank you for watching, and until next time, take care. Bye-bye.